Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Hi, I'm Nicola from Twinkl.
Today I'm going to share with you a selection of Christmas-themed maths activities that can be found on the Twinkl website. Let's start with this peg-matching counting activity. Children can turn over a peg, identify the numeral, and then find the correct section to peg it on, counting carefully to match numeral to quantity. You could add a dice into the game. Roll the dice, write that number onto a peg, and then peg it on. For the larger numbers, children could be challenged to roll two dice and add up the total. Can children complete the activity before a timer runs out? This matching activity encourages children to think about size and shape. Can they match the present to the toy inside? Perhaps you could wrap up some pretend gifts for children to explore. Encourage them to talk about size, shape, and weight. You can support children's early calculation skills with these 12 Days of Christmas addition sheets. Add up the total number of each object and then write the answer in the circle. Having a Twinkl number fan to hand can be really useful. Children can check how the number is formed and then write it correctly. Why not make your own Christmas-themed sums using Christmas objects? You could even make your very own adding snow machine. Roll a dice and select that many snowballs for the left-hand tube, and then do the same again for the right-hand tube. As it starts to snow, children will be able to see clearly how 3 and 3 combine to make 6. How many different snowball sums can they make?
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy the activities.